Hello there. We've got a mixed bag of weather for you today. Now the south will have the best of the weather with temperatures of around about 28 degrees, but it'll be a lovely dry day with lots of sunshine and clear skies ahead. In the southwest, it will stay mild with a gentle easterly breeze, a great day to get outside and enjoy life. The weather will stay fine all day, in fact. It's a great day to paint the house. For Wales, the outlook is not so good, I'm afraid. Cooling temperatures becoming overcast later. Expect rain and showers as that band of rain moves in from the east. Northern Scotland, I'm afraid, has a similar picture. Now, skies are going to darken early in the day with cloudy outbreaks and fine drizzle. It's definitely a bad hair day. Yesterday is a wrinkle on your forehead. Over the west of the country, a winter of discontent is really setting in. It's getting colder, blizzard conditions, and a severe weather warning in place. Across the Midlands, there's low visibility, with thick fog and little sign of improvement. Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. In the east, be prepared for stormy times. Thick clouds with torrential rain. Probably best to stay indoors till that one blows over. And in the north of England, it's very blustery, with freak storms predicted, which could mean things are set to get a lot worse. Expect thunder and, lightning. This is your life. Are you who you wanna be? This is your life. Are you who you wanna be? This is your life. Is everything you dreamed it would be when the world was younger and you had everything?